Can you open the door from that side? Did she just do it? Did she really just do it? No, she opened the elevator. Tiles? So that's no. Beast? Major?
I'm through.
Yeah. I am a god at hacking. Hello. Hello. Oh my god, it's Captain Avery.
Is it going to be painful?
Yes. It's going to be like having everything you are ripped out and replaced with something else. Someone else.
I'm ready. I wish I could say goodbye to everyone.
Signs of life.
No one else can know. This isn't just.
If you need assistance, please approach the intercom.
It's about becoming the human that synths drawn here need to meet. Reasonable. Willing to accept them as just another living thing. No greater or lesser than humanity itself. You'll be part of the bridge between our two worlds. That all vanishes the moment anyone discovers that it's been manufactured. That you're a synth.
Did she have to die? The woman I'm replacing? God, she looks so peaceful lying there.
Don't. Please. That blood is on my hands, not yours.
Captain Avery is a synth. Hello, Kai.
Rescanning. User isn't approved to enter the medical containment area. Can't say I mind the company, though. It's been a while.
I don't think any approved user is going to show up. You can either let me in, or you can keep waiting for eternity. Your choice.
You actually make a really good point. Very well. There you are. Now, if you'll excuse me, my power capacity is a bit low, so I'm going to go into reserves. Best of luck to you.
So there's a gun in here. Correct? It's a combat rifle.
Yes.
That shoots a 5.56 MSS 308. I've never used a combat rifle on this playthrough. Come on, honey. Let's go get those. Going down. No. Confront Dima. And this is where the ending comes into play.
Going up.
Because I can either talk to the Far Harbor inhabitants and they'll end up killing people. And then we'll go up there and kill all the other citizens. Or option two, confront Dima and we'll end up maybe talking to the one I wanted to do, which is confront Dima, and we'll end up killing the leader of the Children of Adam, and that will, and then we'll replace the leader of the Children of Adam with a synth. So hopefully that comes out, and that is the one I want to do. Because I don't want to destroy Far Harbor itself, and I damn sure don't want to fucking set off another nuke inside of the fucking Children of Atom's base.
So, fuck that.
It's already hard enough. Why the fuck is my nose running? Oh, he's playing Fallout 4 as well. Good on ya, Emperor Imp Skit. Oh my god. There is
no green stuff here. What's that?
Let me fly, little human!
Bro. Hang on, let me put 5 more into it. I have fucking 3. Yeah, there is supposed to be... There is supposed to be a power armor. Holy shit. Right. Dima, you got some cleaning to do. A new player in a Commonwealth, the Rust Devils, are a raider gang with a taste for technology and a smarts to use it. They frequently display. But you do. Alright. Report back to Kasumi, tell Far Harbor about Avery's murder, confront Dima about Avery's murder.
Maybe someday more places in the world will accept us for who we are.
Get the hell out. First, I want to see what I can tell Kasumi. Quick save it here and go down to Kasumi. Or do the, go back, okay.
I hope you don't mind, but I had Chase shadow you. She saw you entering and leaving the nucleus. And Faraday tells me that there's been some theft from his office. A certain computer program he and I had been working on. So...
Damn it.
Your memories led me to a gravesite. You killed Captain Avery and replaced her with a synth. So you could control Far Harbor.
What? That's impossible. Let me see what you found. I did it. I killed a woman from Far Harbor and replaced her. I stripped a synth's identity from her and made her an agent.
Why did you do it?
I needed to calm Far Harbor. A moderate voice. An example of what humanity should be. How we could exist together as equals. But I couldn't live with the memories of the blood on my hands. A human and a synth are both gone because of me.
Did the right thing for each of the people.
Okay. Let's be practical. How do we proceed from here?
You're right. We have to focus on what has to be done now. I'm starting to see things more clearly. We have to keep this secret from Far Harbor. If they knew I had done this, they wouldn't destroy just me. They'd come after Acadia, and then without us, the fog condensers will eventually fall into disrepair. Everyone will die. I have an idea. There's still a way we can bring peace. But the fact that I've replaced a human with a synth must remain hidden.
Okay.
I'll keep your secret, Dima.
Thank you. Maybe the guilt will keep me focused. As horrifying as it might be to suggest, this memory you've recovered has given us a new option. If Far Harbor could be made more tranquil by our intervention, then perhaps the same trick will work twice on the children of Atom. We could replace High Confessor Tectus with someone willing to forgive Far Harbor and work towards reconciling.
If it means peace for the island, all right. Tell me the plan.
This will be difficult for both of us, but I think it's our only option. I'll need you to leverage your access to the High Confessor and lure him to a secluded location. You should be able to find a spot in the Bay's old command center where you can deal with him discreetly and hide the remains. Once your work is done, return here and the replacement will move in and take command.
Got it.
Okay, I'll do it. Any ideas on how I can get him alone?
Tectus lives in fear of being usurped by his predecessor, Martin. Despite that, in all likelihood, Martin is dead. But if you somehow uncovered evidence of Martin's imminent return, I expect Tectus would be interested hearing all you know in private. All we have to do is manufacture Martin's uprising. To do so, I'll need raw material. Martin recorded many of our conversations. Those in the nucleus have certainly been destroyed, but I built a small refuge for Martin many years ago when he needed respite from the family. Go there and collect any tapes you can find. I'll begin work on our replacement. And here, I want you to have this as well, for what you've done for us.
Oh, and it's a fucking heavy too. I've always wanted to have a heavy synth thing, damn it. How do I get that? It's a heavy one. Alright, now we gotta...
You track Kasumi here. I'm impressed.
No fun though. You're a courser too. I'm better than you. If I tracked her all the way from the Commonwealth to here, alright, that means I'm better than you, bitch. Don't you worry about that. Alright, where is this little refuge? Ain't that far either. Thank God I found this fucking radio station. Bad part is there's a guy up here. A fucking fat man. No. He's a fat man welder. I think after I'm done with a recording session, I'll look up all of the locations for the Islands Almanac. Islanders Almanac, I think. Trapper. Buffer. Is this it? Oh, ooh. pressed. What are you doing there?
I made a good team.
Yeah, we did.
What did you find?
A nuke mine, old man. Old mine gone. Isn't it like in a storm drain? His home?
There we go.
Take it. Okay. You can't act down here when we're being radiated. That would suck. That would really suck. You cannot fast travel while being irradiated. Oh, you want to bet? Let me just press the good old console command. If I had to fucking, if it would have said, you cannot fast travel while being ready, that would fucking suck. Then I'd have to look up the ID sale for the, location that I want to go to. Then I wouldn't. I confess. I do like where the base is for the Children of Adam. An old submarine building, station.
Dima, I recovered the tapes from Martin's hideout.
Excellent. Yes. These look like they'll serve. Yeah. Let me take a listen. Good to hear his voice. Oh, some grim material to work with. There, no pleasure in twisting the words of an old friend. But I believe Martin would understand. This tape should be sufficient to pique the High Confessor's interest in joining you in the command center. But Tectus is nothing if not wary. Earning his trust before approaching should help guarantee this all plays out more smoothly. You'll then have to dispose of the remains. Old maintenance shaft walls were never terribly well maintained. They should be able to serve your needs. Once you're done, return here and we'll send the replacement on his way. Now, are you ready to begin?
Yeah.
I'm ready.
Then I won't keep you any longer. Here, the tape. The fate of this island rests in our works.
Actually, we gotta... It's your Maggie, so... Yeah, what I was saying was, having a base operations in a submarine storing facility is cool. It'd be claustrophobic.